Hi, I'm Chloe Agnew, and I'm one of the soloists on Celtic Woman. I'm 15 now, and I mean, I was brought up by two professional musicians, and I think the first time I remember singing was I was 5, and I did a show with my mum. And I remember, I don't think I understood what it was, but I got up and I sang, and I think looking back on that now, that was the first time I really remember singing. When I was 11, a friend and myself heard this song. It was called This Holy Christmas Night, and we went and we asked David Downes, who's now the musical producer of Celtic Woman, and we asked him if we could record it, and we practiced and practiced for ages, and we decided that we would go in and record it, and we did, and then we sent it into one of Ireland's most popular talk shows, and we got a call back to say that they'd like to have us on the show, and we were so shocked. And then we told our parents, and it kind of all took off from there. So let your heart be open and reach out with all your love. I was just 13 when my first album was released, and I had just started into my teenage years, and I was just delighted that I had something that I could really say was my own. When I was invited to come and sing for Celtic Woman, I hadn't met the other 4 girls, and I think it was a great experience to meet them, and I think it was just great to get to work with such talented women. I love to listen to all kinds of music, but I sing mainly classical to Irish, that kind of music, and I like singing it because, I don't know, I was always brought up around that type of music, so I suppose it just kind of comes natural to me. One of my favourite songs on Celtic Woman, I think, was Someday. It's the theme tune from The Hunchback of Notre Dame. It's a Disney song, and Disney songs are always lovely, but I think this was one of my favourites, and singing with the choir was also just, was really great. When we have learned, yes, I think in contrast to Someday, something like Jesu Joy was also great because I was singing with the 2 other girls, Maeve and Orla, and I think the harmonies and the orchestra with it just sounded really great. The song Walking in the Air is one of my favourites. It opens the Celtic Woman show. I've recorded it before, and it's also the title of my second album. Well, this is a big year for me in school anyway. I am still in school and I'm doing big exams this year. But I'm really, really looking forward to doing the Celtic Woman tour. It's been a wonderful year. So much has happened, and I'm looking forward to everything that hopefully is going to happen.